Welcome back to my channel. I really hope that you had an amazing week and now you're ready to relax and have fun for this weekend. I have this video for you when I will show you my ultimate hair mask. I keep on using ultimate, I should stop. Okay, this is my favorite hair mask that I have been using for 4 months straight now. So in December something happened, I dyed my hair back to blonde as I wanted some balayage kind of hairstyle. And it ruined my hair completely. I had fried hair, which if you don't know, please check it out and you can see how bad the hair is when it's in the fried stage. And it's like the worst stage of bleaching. I mean, not the worst stage, I think it's the stage that the hair falls out of your head. But this is like before it goes out, it's the stage that it's fried. So I was researching a lot and Pinterest is my best friend for that one, and I found this hair mask that I've been using for 4 months. The basic ingredient for it is castor oil. I don't know if you have heard before, I'm sure that maybe you read it somewhere, but maybe you neglected it because the famous coconut oil is everywhere, and I don't blame you. I was a coconut oil user for 3 years or even more. I've been using coconut oil ever since, and I mean, okay, the hair is better than without using the oil, but now that I use this combo that I will show you guys, it's completely different. I can really tell you that this one is way much better than the coconut oil, at least the coconut oil without anything else. So basically, what I do is I join two oils. First and the main ingredient is the castor oil. So if you have castor oil, you can join it with any other oils that you prefer. In this video, I have joined it with olive oil because unfortunately I ran out of coconut oil last week and I'm not ready to repurchase it because I'm so in love with the castor oil. I'm not sure if I want to buy the coconut oil again. But and I did the olive oil with the castor oil like 3 times now, and I find it really, really good and really helpful for my hair, so maybe I won't for now. But you, as I told you, you can join it with any oil that you prefer as long as you have the castor oil in it. But I'm telling you, the results are perfect. So I have in this video the whole process that I filmed while I did this hair, and I cut in and I put it in this hairstyle just because I'm used to this one, and it's easier than the bun for me, because when I do the bun first it really hurts and my head starts hurting, so I just keep it like this. It's easier. I know that for now this is very dry, so I didn't put too much oil on it so it will be like leaking. That's why I can easily keep it in this hairstyle. But if you put a lot of oil in it, then please try to make sure that it's in a bun or that you cover it with some kind of t-shirt or anything so that you don't get oil everywhere. Even if you have oily hair, try not to do the roots, but of course I always encourage you to do the ends. It is always helpful, and if your hair is very healthy, then okay, you're just lucky, and I don't know, but I believe that if you're using a straightener, a curler, even a blow dryer, your hair must need some kind of oil to get back to its normal condition or something. So I really encourage you guys to try this mask. For me, it worked wonders. So I use this now for 4 months, and I'm using it twice per week. Of course, sometimes I'm lazy or I come late from work, so I don't do this. But in the general terms, I always use this hair mask before I go to shower. And as I have told like twice now in the other videos, I only wash my hair twice per week. And that is why I do this mask. So something else that I would like to mention, that you understand how good this hair mask is that it cured my fried hair only in 10 to 15 days. So I started using it by end of December when I came back to Budapest. And for 2 weeks straight, I was using this hair mask twice a week. And in the third week of January, I didn't have the fried hair anymore, which was wonders for me. I was very happy. And of course, I kept on using this constantly ever since. And I can tell you guys that my hair looks nice even in the third day without washing it, which is not very common, at least for my hair, because it's really dry. And after the second day, it starts getting crazy. So if you feel me, and if you have this kind of scenario as well, or if you have dry hair or anything with your hair that you would like to deep condition it, or even if you like to grow it, for example, that is my goal. As you can see, I don't know if you can really see, but I cut my hair before yesterday, so now it's pretty short because I'm trying to get rid of the blonde ends. And this is what is helping me cure my hair, but also grow it. And I really believe that it is growing very fast. For 1 month, at least 1.5 centimeters. And my hair doesn't grow that much. So in case your hair grows even faster, it will be amazing. So I will let you now, guys, to check my video when I apply this hair or this hair mask. And I'll talk to you later. Súbeme la radio, que esta es mi canción. Siente el bajo que va subiendo. Tráeme el alcohol que quita el dolor. Vamos a juntar la luna y el sol. Súbeme la radio, que esta es mi canción. Siente el bajo que va subiendo. Tráeme el alcohol que quita el dolor. Hoy vamos a juntar la luna y el sol. Ya no me importa nada, ni el día ni la hora. Si lo he perdido todo, me has dejado en la sombra. Te juro que te pienso, hago el mejor intento. El tiempo pasa lento y yo me voy muriendo.
Y yo me voy muriendo.
Si llega la noche y tú no contestas, seguro me quedo esperando a tu puerta. Vivo pensando las noches en velas y sigo cantando bajo la luna llena.
Súbeme la radio, que esta es mi canción. Siente el bajo que va subiendo.
Del pasado, en cada madrugada, no encuentro ningún modo de borrar nuestra historia. A su salud bebiendo,
a su salud bebiendo,
mientras
me quede aliento,
solo le estoy pidiendo,
solo le estoy pidiendo,
romper
este silencio,
súbeme la radio, que esta es mi canción.
So guys, that was the whole application process. It's not that much, it's not that long, it takes literally 5 minutes. But then the other part that I would like to mention is how long you keep it. In the video I showed that you can keep it for 1 hour, and that is, like, I would say the middle scenario, because if you can keep it only half an hour, that is also okay, because something is better than nothing. But if you really have damaged hair, for example, like I told you with my fried hairs, I would keep it overnight in a weekend or something, because I don't really wash my hair more. Anyway, so I would keep it even overnight, or I would keep it at least 3 hours. So it depends on how your hair is and how much time do you have. But I really encourage you to at least keep it for 1 hour and even more. So thank you everyone for watching. I really hope that you enjoyed this video, and if you do, please give it a thumbs up. And I'm really curious, if you try this video, please let me know, and what are your feedbacks, because with this kind of stuff you never know. So I was in love with coconut oil, but then this came up, and if you know another oil that is even better than this one, please, I'm really, really open, and I really want you to recommend that to me, and I might also make a video for it. So please, for any suggestions and everything, as you know already, please send them to me by email or any social media. Thank you everyone once again, and enjoy your weekend. Bye bye, much love.